What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, in about like 10-15 minutes, we're heading out and we're leaving to Dallas. Zach and I were going to go visit Brendan. So the squad's gonna be back together. It's gonna be pretty tight. This is a pretty cool trip to end the summer because I've just been so busy with work and summer school. I had to work for like 4 or 5 hours today on summer school. I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm gonna be doing daily vlogs while I'm there.
I got the new camera and this is the mic.
Hopefully this improves my vlogs. All right, guys, let's get this day started with that classic intro. Let's get it. What? In New York, I've been there wrong. Had it in my sock. Useless every rock. Running in front of cop. Shooting at the ops. Yo, Pierre, you want to come in here? Shooting at the ops.
All the essentials here. We got the hats, all the clothes, all the shoes. We got my laptop in there, all my camera equipment, my drone in there. And we're ready to go.
Bye.
Peace out, Mom.
Peace out.
Have peace out, son. Good luck.
Bye, Nathan.
I see you, Zach. Gang, gang.
We are here.
Where are we headed?
Dallas.
Where?
Dallas.
Dallas, baby.
Got that new screensaver.
Got that new screensaver.
We live.
Where?
Dallas.
Dude, it's loaded here.
It's packed, bro.
Packed.
So
secure the bag.
The bags. Black Dodge.
What's up, bro?
Hey, sir. We're lost. Can you help us find out where we need to go?
Yeah, yeah. Wait, you can stay over at my house, bro.
Hey, bro, are you already Uber? We called. Are you the Uber we called?
Yeah. XL?
Well, guys, it's currently 4 a.m. What's up, Brendan? So we're gonna be spending a couple days here with Brendan. It's gonna be lit, so stay tuned for some daily vlogs. We're here right now. Where are we going? Where are we going tonight?
City Line.
Where?
City Line.
City Line. We're going to City Line.
MTV Cribs, check them out. Got Brendan's shoe collection right here. Famous quote from 6ix9ine. Treyway. It's baby Brendan.
My man.
Oh,
he's a little embarrassed. Dude, this looks like some sort of scene like you were shooting James Bond.
Yeah.
Oh, they're coming up here. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. They're cut. Oh, shoot. Go.
This is day one out here, all right? Explain what's going down, Brendan.
So we're going to an abandoned factory.
They drop bodies down here, which is pretty crazy. Just listen. Dude, I'm sketched out. Brendan, are you sketched out?
Yeah.
You guys can't tell me this isn't creepy. You guys can't tell me that's not creepy. Holy crap. A little lost, a little confused, and maybe a little scared.
A little bit.
Just a little bit. Flip, switch, to die. You suck. If I die, I expect 1 million likes. If I don't, we're gonna be back for 2 tomorrow, baby.
Look, I just flipped the switch. Flip. I don't know nobody else that's doing this. Body start to drop.
Alright, guys.
Hit the front.
What it used to be.
Now they wanna know me since I hit the top. Hey, this a rolling, not a stop. Why shit don't ever stop. This the flow that got the block hot.
Oh, dude, that scared me so bad. Dude, that tree right there waving, I thought that was like a head of someone.
Echo!
Dude. Brendan's coming up. Look at this view. It's like
on our legs, all these little pokey things, they hurt. Like when they press up against your hair and they're super hard to get out.
On the real, this place might have been haunted. We're not sure. It was pretty creepy. It was making weird noises when you were trying to walk in the house.
Bro, okay, what the?
Dude, yeah. That just made noise. Dude, that's dead. Why the wind just kicked up? I'm not even playing.
I'll say 35 likes, and we'll go back. 35 likes, all right? We'll go back at night and get the whole squad. All right, so we're on the way back to the car now. And once we get to the car, we're going to go eat, go to the gym. It's currently 1:30 right now. So we're going to be at the gym for maybe an hour. I'm gonna go home, edit. You guys are going to see this tomorrow. And then we're going to downtown Dallas tomorrow. So stay tuned for that. It's going to be litty.
Yeah. Guys, that's the moon right there. That's the moon right there. It's crazy.
Zoom in.
It's beautiful. It's lit. Astro World drop. Right there.
Rolly, 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 got me started.
Yeah, anything when you going right now or no?
Yeah, I scanned. And then she's gonna ask me.
Fitness connection. I'll
do it while there's like a chill guy.
And at the front desk, let us in for free. It was pretty tight. All right, we're gonna work out in.
Look at this boy's arms. Boy's arm looked like Twizzlers.
He did it all because we were making fun of him.
Go down. I don't think I can do this, dude.
Just go for it. Yeah, there you go. Now push up. You got it. Zach, please tell me, why do you lift?
I just want to get a big chest. Treyway!
And if you want to bring the kids here, they have a jungle gym for the kids. Got a good gym session in, and now we're going to bed. This was day one.
We're eating first.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for tomorrow. All right, peace out.
Homie got back and just crashed. Those 20-pound dumbbells really got to him.
It's drug addicts. Oh, chill.